Hey, you guys, it's your girl Blue. Did you miss me? And be honest. So, I came across a movie trailer that I definitely want to go ahead and give it a whirl to see what it is. Before I do that, let me just address something here. Now, I have been ridiculed for my movie reaction trailer to the movie Creed. My deepest apologies that I did not fully understand the whole concept of the movie. I just took a hypothetical guess on what it was based on the trailer. I didn't necessarily look up the movie itself. So, for all you people that ridiculed me for that, hey, I'm only human. But that's neither here nor there. Now, this is a trailer that I think I can definitely pretty much say that I'm familiar with because I actually read up on it. Here we go. Oh boy.
Homicides in Chicago, Illinois have surpassed the death toll of American special forces in Iraq.
Hey, Solomon.
Welcome to Chi-Raq. Land of pain, misery, and strife.
Everybody here got a man banging and slanging, fighting for the flag, risking that long zip of the cadaver bag. All to the bang, 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 bang.
It all started with a gorgeous Nubian sister. They call her Alyssa Stark, a woman like no other.
You just tried taking away their guns.
Okay, dirty papa. My gun go boom, I'll make sure a Trojan end up in the next.
All right. Well, what else do they love? Repeat after me. I will deny all rights of access or entrance.
Mr. Stroud, I had them all take a solemn oath.
Lock it up!
Stop the murder madness, or there would be no more hope. The situation's out of control, because I'm in front of an empty stripper pole. That's right. You get snubbed.
Oh, go make sure these fools put down these guns.
Police side, air day. Air day. Father's trying, air day. Trying to get my head straight. City of Chi-Raq and get your bed, babe.
Do you want justice? Please pray for my city. Too much hate in my city. Too many heartaches in my city. But I got faith in my city. It's Chi-Raq and I love it. You can't take away from my city. So can't relate to my city. And not every day in my city.
I'm going to be
out of here. Story of fact. Can't shoot so babies get whacked. That is in Chi-Raq. And y'all mad cause I don't call it Chicago. Well, I live in Chicago. Oh, I live in Chi-Raq.
Peace!
This is an emergency.
Wowee. That was a doozy one. That was a doozy one. Now, onward to my opinion. If you all are not up on current events, as I am with this wonderful place, my husband is a native of Chicago, Illinois, born and raised. That is if you're ignorant to not know what that means. And over the years, there has been continuously erupting violence in Chicago on the south side of Chicago, not all of Chicago, just that one side, the south side, which my husband was born and raised at, unfortunately, and it is bad, as he said that it is. If you all have been keeping up with my videos, I have been telling you all that we are moving to Chicago, and a lot of people are terrified of us moving out there because of the constant violence shootings that's been going on out there. But what people fail to realize, it's not all of Chicago that is bad. It is just the south side of Chicago that has been having nothing but shootings and murders It's ridiculous. And they are all clearly saying that it is gang related because there are gangs out there in Chicago. I'm not familiar of the names of these gangs, but it is definitely to them gang related. And it's like I said, it's only on the South Side. So this movie is called Chi-Raq, and it is based up on the violence that is going on out there in the South Side of Chicago. And the women are all banding together saying that if we don't give them pussy, then the men will stop shooting off the guns. Now, wait a minute. Hold up. Let me just repeat something. The women are not going to allow the men to get pussy. And they're going to see if that will keep them, will stop them from shooting. Where have I heard this plot before? Oh, yeah. A Miami Tale with the rapper Trina. I don't know if y'all familiar with that movie. Trina played a woman who was sick of the gang violence and stuff in her neighborhood. So she got all the women together to refuse to give the man pussy until they put down the gun. And this movie was directed by Spike Lee. Copyright, you better hope them motherfuckers don't sue your ass for that one. But I guess this is based upon a Shakespearean play that they then turned into, you know, a doggone movie. It's basically like the hip hopper Carmen, which was originally from the movie Carmen Jones, starring Dorothy Dandridge. So that's pretty much what that then contracted to be. Yeah, people, it's real with the whole violence on the South Side of Chicago. It's still going to this day. The one actress that I saw in the trailer that I'm very shocked to see this in here is Jennifer Hudson. If you all remember, her family was also brutally murdered in Chicago because she's from Chicago herself. I really give her kudos to being in this movie. I know this is definitely a sensitive, hurtful movie to play, considering the hurt and the pain that she went through with her family being slaughtered. But I would definitely see this movie because I really want to see how it all comes into place. Could this really happen? Would women really band together and not give up the pussy to men out there to have them put down the guns? Honey, let me tell you something right now. Men love sex. We all know this. Women love the dick. We all know that. Are there men out there that can go for days, weeks, months, years without sex? Hey, you'd be surprised. Not all men think of sex. If they do, they don't act on it. It's just a thing. That's why they have Playboy magazines and porno. Can women go days, weeks, months, years without sex? Yes, some of them can. Some of them have a little bit more abilities and whatnot and standards. So, could this actually happen in real life? Yeah, don't bet the farm on that. I wouldn't even chance that. But the movie is already out. It came out on December the 4th. So I would definitely consider seeing that movie, considering if this would actually work, you know, since the plot sounds really interesting in the trailer itself. But until then, I think I did come across another movie trailer, and it seemed like it's going to be hilarious. So I'll see you guys in a few minutes. Bye.